How does one get geared up for the possibility of being slimed?
Don't. You don't get geared up. You just have to wear what you got on. Yeah, ain't no helmet, no elbow pads, knee pads. You just got to get to it.
What NBA player would you like to slime?
What NBA player would I like to slime? Probably James Harden. Because when I got slimed, the hardest part was getting it out of my beard. So for this one, you know what I mean? If it's hard to get it out of this, I can't imagine him.
I assume your kids are fired up for any sliming possibility?
Yeah, my kids are so excited, man. They can't sleep at night right now, so excited about being a part of this.